On Tom and Ben News, this train robbery happened a few minutes ago.
When the locomotive driver sees the robber on the tracks, he slams on the brakes.
This was by Jesse James, the second train robbery at night.
When he robs the train, he gets wanted.